goal for Messi. And talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. The scoreline is 2-1. Jerome Boateng.
Lionel Messi.
Lewandowski. Arjen Robben. Sergio Busquets. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. This could be it. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
And the shot's on. Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. And that's blown past the keeper before really he could react.
Here's the goal again. And the scoreline is 3-1. Piqué. Neymar. That's gone back to him. Ivan Rakitic. Opportunity. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Yeah, and I think defensively, yeah, it was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Schweinsteiger. Tackle goes in. Philipp Lahm. In with a chance. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them. Philipp Lahm in the middle. What a chance here.
Götze.
And it's in the net for the goal.
And that's one of the best volleys I've seen this season. Bottom right-hand corner, it's exquisite.
And the goals are tumbling out of this match, 4-1. Philipp Lahm gets in the way successfully. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Jordi Alba, and it's passed back again. Neymar. Foul against Bayern Munich. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Mario Götze. Arjen Robben. And here's the shot.
But would you believe it? They've actually added another goal.